So CD Projekt Red has been working on Cyberpunk since before even PS4 and Xbox One were announced. So it's been quite a while. There's a whole generation of gaming that they missed out on, that they were working on this game on, and they just barely released the game, and it still didn't seem like a finished game for the current generation. So they've issued a apology through this real quick. Dear gamers, first of all, we would like to start by apologizing to you for not showing the game on base last gen consoles before it premiered, and in consequence not allowing you to make more informed decision about your purchase. We should have paid more attention to making it play better on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. So to all the YouTubers or gamers that got to review this game, they were not allowed to show gameplay footage of PS4 and Xbox One. Now that already is deceiving right there. So the mindset of gamers, the mindset of PlayStation 4 and Xbox One owners, was what they saw on the internet, that's what they thought they were going to get. They were seeing footage from the PC, from different versions. So let's continue with this. Second, we will fix bugs, crashes, and improve the overall experience. The first round of updates has just been released, and the next one is coming within the next 7 days. Expect more, as we will update frequently whenever new improvements are ready. After the holidays, we will continue working. We will release two large patches, starting with patch number 1 in January. This will be followed by patch number 2 in February. Together, this should fix the most prominent problems gamers are facing on last-gen consoles. I'm pretty sure there's a little bit more than they're going to be able to fix. So I just lost my spot. Okay, so we'll be informing you about the contents of each patch ahead of the releases. They won't make the game on last-gen look like it's running on high-spec PC or next-gen console. It will be closer to the experience than it is now. Finally, we would always like everyone who buys our games to be satisfied with their purchases. We would appreciate it if you would give us a chance, but if you're not pleased with the game on your console and do not want to wait for the updates, you can opt for a refund of your copy. For copies purchased digitally, please use the refund system on PSN or Xbox, respectively. For boxed versions, please first try to get your refund at the store where you bought the game. Should this not be possible, please contact us at, and they have their email address, and we will do our best to help you. Starting from today, you can contact us from a week up until December 21st, 2020. I would buy this on PC. However, I just don't think I'm going to be playing this right now. I just don't have the time to do so. If I did have the time to play this and I want to invest myself in this world, I would more than likely buy it now on PC. But with all the bugs and glitches and pretty much unfinished games, what it sounds like, I just rather wait. So I don't want to experience a buggy game. I want to experience this game at its potential. So. But I am looking forward to this game. It's a huge open world game. So let me know what you guys think. Do you guys already purchased this game? Are you guys enjoying it? And it doesn't mean you can't enjoy the game. I mean, it is what it is. But I'm also the kind of person that's not going to tell people how to spend their money. You know, if you want to go ahead and buy this game, do so. You know, buy it. But let me know down in the comments what you guys think about this game, this whole situation. Dark Flame out. I'll catch you on the next one. As always, game on.